Hi, my name is Celia Gomez. I am an immigrant of El Salvador. I'm also a mother, a grandmother, and a teacher. I currently hold a teaching position here at Southgate High School. I really love what I do, and the description of my job entails with supporting students to discover careers of interest post-high school, and keeping them focused towards their graduation and before they graduate, to support a connection to a vocational community college, four-year college, for them to enroll and break away from the cycle that holds down our community, which is not pursuing higher education. So I'm working very hard at making an impact, a positive impact, and changing that, and ensuring that our community enrolls students in higher education. Also, before they leave high school, I love to have my students with IEPs to connect with outside agencies to guarantee that there is some support post high school for them should they need that additional help. My values are family, love, and life. My family is my end, is my motivation. You know, when the time has gotten really hard, it's my family what keeps me going. My love for them is my entire connection to life. I really enjoy life. My parents sent me from El Salvador when I was 14 years old, and that in itself makes me appreciate the opportunity of life that I have now and that I had in the past. I'm looking forward from the program to broaden my view, to strengthen my confidence level, to help me connect, and also to support my desire to advance in my teaching profession. Thank you.